Let's welcome Mia.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mia. In recent years, fast food restaurants such as McDonald's and Kentucky Fried Chickens can be found in almost every major city in Taiwan. This indicates that fast food is popular when people eat out. The main reason is that people do not have time to cook. Therefore, they prefer fast food because it is quick. People often are served in less than a few minutes. Another reason for its popularity is that it is tasty. However, fast food can cause harm to our health. In order to attract customers, fast food restaurants usually add large amounts of salt and oil to the food. If people eat salty and greasy food frequently, they may suffer from heart and weight problems. Moreover, fast food are often served with soft drinks, which contain large amounts of sugar. Thank you for listening.
手势，它会随着身体会去做适当的自然的摇动，这个你可以学啊。我跟你讲重点啦，哎，知道没有？所以你在家里可以试试看。对，好，然后呢？
它第二段它是讲那个什么，那个 fast food 对人体的伤害。我发现它的表情好像有变。
变怎么样？
有变得比较，感觉没有前面的那么开心。正经，它就是。他有跟着那个的语气啊、节奏，他都有改。
所以你是觉得是好还是不好？
好。
哦。就是他表情会依照那个内容去改变啊，就严肃的时候或是开心的时候会做改变啊。嗯，好。那来，你们两位小姐。好，安娜。他
声音洪亮，动作也很
多，
然后就是我觉得我可以值得去学习。
很棒，你有发到这一点很好，还很熟，对不对？对你很熟之后，你就会差很多了哈，很好，谢谢你的 feedback 呢，心里。
他几乎没有缺点，然后很多我必须学习。
嗯，你的讲话跟我一样，我觉得这次很完美，好，很赞哈，我们给他掌声鼓励。好 ，Let's welcome Popo。
Good evening, everyone.My name is Popo. I'm going to read GEPT Intermediate Level Composition Number 7. In recent years, fast food restaurants such as McDonald's and Kentucky Fried Chicken can be found in almost every major city in Taiwan. This indicates that fast food is popular when people eat out. The main reason is that people do not have time to cook. Therefore,They prefer fast food because it is quick. People often are served in less than a few minutes. Another reason for its popularity is that it is tasty. However, fast food can cause harm to our health. In order to attract customers, fast food restaurants usually add large amounts of salt and oil to the food. If people eat salty and greasy food frequently,They may suffer from heart and weight problems. Moreover, fast food are often served with soft drinks, which contain large amounts of sugar. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
你希望他怎么样？
就是在念的时候再多点微笑。
多点微笑，
哎、多点微笑，
对啊，对。我觉得他讲的是对，我有想到这一点哎，就是有点微笑会更有自信，不容易我知道，可是你可以的。好，你呀。身体要一点动的感觉，他就比较厉害，你可以学习一下。
就像
这样，他就对，啊，男生呢，你比较柔软，在有没有在学啊？你的机会很多。好，啊，等一下再看米娅怎么弄。好，那我觉得他很棒，真的讲得很好，练得很认真呢。来，你说你光是看 Annie 的影片要看了几次？
七次。
那你看你之前有听过很多音档有没有？对不对？你自己有无数练过无数次，真的是很认真，你好棒。好，11个赞哦。